Championships from Gilliam Indoor Track Stadium, College Station, the campus of Texas A&M. The first running final on the track of the night. We go upstairs to Dwight and Larry. It's the men's 5,000.
All right, John, the top 16 collegiate runners in the country gathered here in College Station for this men's 5,000.
His competitors, though, some of them are standing right there. Lawrence Kipkoech from Kenya and Campbell University in North Carolina. They're up at 7.